Welcome back, kids, to another classroom session. I'm your host, Malik, and you see the title of this video. We'll be going over how to get clients for free in your own business. Now, it doesn't matter if you're doing construction, installing carpet, cleaning tabletops, washing houses. If you're providing a service for somebody, you will find the tips in this video extremely useful, especially if it's a local service business. But before we hop into the meat of the video, Merry Christmas. I'm going to be giving out a free ad manager setup. That means that I will personally get into your ad manager account. I'll take a look at your ad. I'll talk to you. We'll figure out your objective, and I will help you create a strategy to maximize the numbers in your own business. All you have to do to have a chance at that is drop the comment, big cheese, right down there in the comment section. All of the comments that say big cheese will go into a raffle. The winner will be picked at random and announced in the next video. Drop a comment, big cheese, just like that, for a chance to win and have me manage your social media advertising at no charge. So let's go ahead and hop in. Now, really, when it comes to getting clients for free, there's quite a few different strategies that you can use to go about doing this. But if you follow this channel and you know me at least a little bit, you know that I love the Facebook ad platform and also the other social media ad platforms. And that's what we're going to focus on today. The best way to generate free leads, at least in my own experience, has been through Facebook community groups. Over the past few days, I've secured two snow removal seasonal contracts as well as one really, really, really warm painting lead, all through Facebook community groups. Actually, here are the posts right here. Really, these work so well because the people in these groups, they are looking for your service off rip. They're ready to go. They need the help immediately. The key to having success in this, and you'll see in this post here, all these people had, they all dropped their business name, they all dropped their comments, and they all just, you know, put themselves out there. Why did this person choose me? Now, after doing a little bit of research on the competition, what I realized is that I have the best social image, at least on that platform, which is why it was a no-brainer for the person asking the question to go ahead and hit up Ashford Home Pro. So essentially, I was able to close over $1,000 worth of work without spending a penny and spending about 2 minutes just typing stuff in on my phone. But in order for this to work effectively, you have to make sure that your social image is proper online, or at least on that platform. Hop into your local community groups. Just start engaging with people, liking posts that have something to do with your industry. Remember, if you like a post, Facebook will show you more of that post. Not even just Facebook, any algorithm, YouTube, anything. If you like a post, they will show you more of that. You want to like the post that has something to do with what you are doing or what you are selling. Every single time that I see a post in regards to brick pavers, in regards to concrete, in regards to snow removal, which is a lot right now, at this point in the season, the snow is about to come. We're actually expecting a big snowstorm in a couple of hours, so I'm gonna try to get this done before that comes down, then get you guys some good film on the snow a little bit later in this week. But this works for just about every service that you can provide. I've seen people looking for house cleaners. I've seen people looking for just regular handymen, electricians, people to install toilets, people to do complete remodels. Everything that you could ever ask for, people are asking their neighbors in the community for recommendations. Now, I just recommend myself. You know, I'm not gonna lie. And then, of course, I got some buddies in that page. When they see my own post, they'll go ahead and like them. They'll comment my business name as well, and I do the same thing. And these guys are also contractors, so understand your competition is actually your biggest ally. It doesn't matter who gets the job, in my opinion, as long as it's one of my people. At the end of the day, we're all gonna break bread at the same table. But you do wanna go in there and you wanna act like a normal member of that community. Engage, like the good stuff. I wouldn't post anything bad or start any drama with anybody. That's just not good for business. But definitely you wanna engage and be involved in specifically your niche, your industry, whatever that has to do with you on that page. You better have something to say about it, or you at least better give it a like. So if you don't have an advertising budget or a really small one, or you're just really trying to just maximize the amount of business that you receive, then absolutely join a couple of your local Facebook community groups, become a part of them, and just slowly start putting your brand out there. Okay, it's not gonna happen overnight in most cases unless you already have something set up. But when it does pop, it'll pop well, and then you'll just start getting calls, you'll start getting leads, and everything will start to kind of snowball. Especially at this year, if you're in the snow removal game, or if even you just got a shovel, man, you wanna make some extra money, start doing snow removal for people. You can get some real quick money, 15, 30 minutes. You go out there, knock that out, 50 bucks, keep it moving. That adds up over the course of a day. These big snow events are great opportunities to make some good money if you're in the north or somewhere where you're getting a lot of snow. And you can always bet that there's going to be a plethora of people who have not even considered getting snow done. Now, there's gonna be a lot of people who already have stakes, they got their contracts or whatever, but there's gonna be people that just want you to come on call and then knock out their work when they need it. And that's how I actually prefer to do this, as you can charge them really whatever you want. If it's a really bad storm and you don't really wanna go out there, you got high demand, guess what? The price goes up to 70 a driveway. All right, now you're really starting to make some cheese quickly in one event. But I digress. Again, this works for the snow game. This works for every other industry that's a service. You're providing something for somebody. They're looking for a product. Hop into these groups, start comment on stuff, start putting your brand out there and make a good note of it. Be nice to people and it will work out for you. Like this video if you found it helpful. Hit the subscribe button. Join this community of future 1%ers and anybody else trying to achieve that financial freedom. Also, don't forget, drop the comment big cheese down in the comment section to have a chance at me managing your social media ads for you. And keep your eye on the prize. Don't forget why you're here and what you have to do and why you have to do it. Stay focused on your purpose. Stay focused on your dreams and your visions. Keep hustling. Keep doing your thing. We're getting closer. We're taking our steps. We're climbing up that mountain. We're getting closer and closer. Also, if you have any suggestions on other kind of content that you guys want to see, as far as more business tips, more life tips, spirituality things, anything like that, what do you want to see from this channel? Drop that in the comment section below as well so I can tailor this content for you. As always, I appreciate you for watching this video. Happy New Year. We got through this one. Let's make the next one better. Peace.